Stay home during the pandemic, millions of truck drivers are out there on the roads. They're essential workers delivering your items we depend on every day. Shutdowns along their travels are impacting their time out on the road. And as Fox 59's Melissa Crash shows us, a group in Montgomery County wants to make sure drivers know they're not alone.
Along State Road 32 in Crawfordsville, a sign to show appreciation got the attention of hundreds of truck drivers passing through town in hopes some would stop for a quick bite.
Thank you for doing what you do.
That's the message restaurant owner Isaac Welliver wants all drivers to know, that their work is not going unnoticed during the pandemic.
Because without them, our society comes to a grinding halt. All of us got to see what it was like for Walmart to be empty for a little while, right? Imagine if it stayed that way.
Welliver, along with other local businesses, joined together to hashtag #FeedTheFam.
What we don't realize is it seems like magic that there's always food in our shelves, but this is how it gets there.
With social distancing and hand washing a top priority, Welliver brought his expertise from the kitchen to the truck stop.
We did get a chance to ask them about their experience, and it's been hard continuing to move things.
It's a gesture of appreciation that Welliver wants to give to not only truck drivers, but anyone who's willing to step up during this difficult time.
By the end of the night, we'll be over 500.
That's 500 people. So far, he has also fed local families, firefighters, officers, and healthcare workers.
Without them, in 3 days, our country shuts down.
Former truck driver Mark Robinson is helping lend a hand as he's in contact with truckers who are feeling the pressure.
What he is finding is trouble is a place to stop and shower, a place to stop and use a restroom, a place to stop and get a burger. You know, that's the problems that they're telling me.
Stepping up to the plate during an uncertain time to offer a meal and a thank you.
As long as we can keep ourselves strong and realize that we're in this together, we're going to be all right.
In Montgomery County, I'm Melissa Crash, Fox 59 News.
Small gesture goes a long way, and thank you to all those truck drivers out there. Now, you can recommend someone or a public service group to receive a meal from Project Feed the Fam. We have information attached to this story over on our website, fox59.com. Indianapolis Colts owner Jim Irsay is making sure Hoosiers treating the coronavirus are protected from it. In a tweet earlier today, Irsay announced he'd obtained 10,000 N95 masks and donated them to the State Department of Health to give out to area hospitals. Irsay has helped from the very beginning of the coronavirus crisis, matching donations to Gleaners Food Bank with a $1 million donation and even doing random giveaways.